Well, I had my first video failure, so I'm hoping that I can show you what the next pieces of the next steps in the basket are for this braided rim by just talking about it. You'll see in the video, in the first braided rim video, that there are two pieces of number two round on each of the spokes. And the color is on the inside. We also put it behind, let's say this is the first spoke, and then we skip a spoke and it goes behind the second spoke. We pull it up from the, when we've got the two ends here, we pull it up so that the middle of that loop is right here over the middle spoke. See, again, it started here, then we skipped a spoke and inserted it under this one. And we also want to make sure that it's in about the same place on each loop that we're making. So these overlap because we skipped this spoke. And so we started here and then skipped this spoke and inserted at the next. So it's every other spoke where the ends of the loop get inserted, and it creates this overlap as we go forward. So you're going to use all 24 pieces of your colored reed and all 24 pieces of your natural reed. And again, it's on every other spoke with a loop, and the ends are just up here. You saw that in the previous video, so if you want to go back, you can see it. And then to create the first part of the braid, we are going to grab the bundle coming out of this spoke. Let's say we're going to have four pieces of reed coming out of each spoke. You want to make sure that that when you grab it, you have the color, then the two natural, and then the color. And it simply gets bent behind and out of the one to the right of it. So we're bending the spoke bundle, four pieces of reed, behind the one to the right of it, and it's sticking out. This is the finished basket. So in the last video, you will see step three, which shows that the ends are still sticking out in the front. So I apologize, and I will look for anything else I might be able to find to show you how to do this braid. Once it's done, can't really show you anymore. But again, look at the picture from the previous video, and then look at the picture from the next video, and I think it will make sense if you see it from that perspective. But please don't hesitate to contact me about this one, and my apologies. My only video failure so far, and I'm very sad about it.